hier komen we live vanaf Sportpark en Tragically Hip. En wat veel verwacht, mooie show. Er wordt gedoucht, er wordt gegooid met microfoons, alles komt eraan.
Showering, you'll see throwing at microphones and
and there is it. Right now? Yeah.
Hello. Do whatever you want. Do not wake Daddy, Papa, Peter, Father. Don't wake them. No loud noises, no stomping of feet, no thrusting of fists in the air.
Thank you.
fridge. What's that got to do with anything?
Necessity of living with the
conception. Thank you. Do you like a hockey song? Just say yes. All right, here's a hockey song. Well, it's a song about an ice rink. Two people who live at the ice rink. It's where they live. It's the lonely end of the rink. Folks, there's a polar bear, not on site, don't worry. There's a polar bear in New York, in Central Park Zoo, and his name is Gus. This song is called Gus the Polar Bear from the Central Park Zoo. Yeah. All right, folks. This is kind of reminding me of the Grand Canyon. I mean, just for the sheer beauty of the light on your skin. Makes the rest of the world look like a gift shop or a piercing studio.
Comes up. joining us. Sorry about that, but I thought you should know. Didn't want to bring you down. Soundboard, show ya! There's a town in South Ontario. None of my changes were there. It's called Bob Cajun. A town not unlike this one. Quarter after 9. Could have been the Willie. up to your house this morning. It was a quarter after nine. In the middle of that riot, couldn't get you off of my mind. I sank the Bismarck. Man, does that ever feel good to admit. After all these years, it was me. I sank the Bismarck. I had this dream where I relished the fray and the screaming filled my head all day. Here, settling into the pocket. one I'm sure you'll all enjoy. I didn't really sink the Bismarck. It wasn't me who left those 500 German boys to die in the English Channel. No! HMS Hood. Let's move on, shall we? This is called Springtime. Thank you. Thanks a lot, folks. We'd like to do a new song, which we feel kind of narrows you down. We're always trying to ascertain you. This is called You're Not the Ocean. We're at the 100th meridian. Whether you be in Bangkok or Lawrence, Kansas or Brandon, Manitoba, you've got to step over the 100th meridian. At the 100th meridian where the Great Plains begin! Anyone want a gun? Come on.
promise me the very least, some place I don't want to be. You'll dig me up and transport me unceremoniously away from homes and trees, garbage bag trees, whispers of disease and the max of enormity. Lower me slowly, sadly, probably, get raccoon into sleep.
Here today think that it's a good life if you don't weaken? How many people think it's a good life if you do? I thought this was a democracy. It's cool to abstain. I'm not gonna hold you to it. Don't think for a second that it isn't. It's a process. When the color of the night all the smoke in one life gives way to shaky movements, improvisational skills in a forest of whispering speakers. Let's swear that we will get with the times, courage, health to stay. Let's get friendship right, get life day to day in the forget. This case dream, but a downtown Berlin wall, first has ever seen, proceeding on a need to know, on a face so full of meaning, as to almost make it glow, for a good life we just might have to weaken. First has ever seen, proceeding on a knees and knees. a movie once in your hometown. Everybody was in it from miles around. Down at the speedway, some kind of Elvis thing. But I ain't no movie star. Yes, I am. I can get behind anything. I can get behind. We'll be right back. folks. This has been great. But we gotta go to work, okay? Yeah, we love to stay and play all day, but we got work to do, okay? Thank you. Good night. Here comes Roxy Music.
Not for each good.
He stood like a sentry.
You know how fucking hard it was not to laugh when Gord was showering?
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, that was the funniest fucking
with him and Billy Ray.
Yeah, twice.
Oh, chasing him, yeah.
That don't compare to showering. I was just
oh yeah, I was dying. I filmed you a couple times just to say, I'm like, where is he?
Dustin come up to me. He starts standing beside me. And then all of a sudden, that's when these guys, are you guys from Canada? I'm like, I pushed Dustin over to him. I did like a circle. Just like, staying away from him.
I guess that little atmosphere with it being a different language.
It's good because some of the people, they know the band, but they can't sing, they don't know the language.
Yeah. Making it a little easier for you to work.
Yeah, sorry. I was holding it waiting for you.
Tragically Hip.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's your first time seeing them?
No, four times.
All right. Glad you liked the show. What's your name?
It's a difficult name for English. It's Adri.
Hardly.
Hardly, yeah, thank you.
Hardly.
Adri.
Audrey.
Yes, Adri.
Okay. Awesome. What's your name?
My name is Esther.
Esther?
Yes.
All right. It's Easter.
It's
Easter.
It's an A.
A, yeah.
Just an A, yes.
Gotcha. What's your name?
My name is Emil.
Abril.
Emil.
What?
Emil.
Emil, okay.
Let's not say the back to the name of the name.
Okay, let's try. I can never hear.
Oh.
Awesome.
See you in Amsterdam.
Amsterdam.
Like a DVD.
Yes.
Live at Bus Pub.
Wait, say that again.
With the,
no.
Live at Bus Pub with the penalties.
Ahí con
komen live vanaf Sportpark Boshoven en Tragically Hip. En wat veel te verwachten, een mooie show. Er wordt gedoucht, er wordt gegooid met microfoons, alles komt eraan.
Showering, you'll see throwing at microphones and
this would explain the indigenous, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
The indigenous, yes.